I was standing by the road in Blackjack County, not knowing that the sheriff paid a bounty for men like me who didn't have a penny to their name. He locked my legs in 35 pounds of Blackjack County chain. All we had to eat was bread and water. Every day we had to build his road a mile and a quarter. A black snake whip would sting our backs if some poor fool complained. But we couldn't fight back, wearing 35 pounds of Blackjack County chain. But best of all,